Welcome to our channel Future Bench. Today we will continue the topic basic electronic components. In our first video, we will show some basic electronic components and their types and its applications. In this video, we will discuss about types of diodes that are avalanche diode. Avalanche diode belongs to reverse bias types and operates using avalanche effect. When voltage drop is constant and is independent of current, the breakdown of avalanche takes place. Next one, Schottky diode. Schottky diode has a lower forward voltage than other PN junction diodes. The drop of voltage will be seen where there is a low current, and at that stage voltage range between 0.15 volts to 0.4 volt. Next diode is a photodiode. A photodiode can identify even a small amount of current flow resulting from the light. That means if the light falls on the photodiode, it detects the current flow in that light. These are very helpful in the detection of light. This is a reverse bias diode, and this diode is used for solar cells and photometers. There are even used in to generate an electricity. And there are number of applications of the diode that are, diodes acts as a rectifier, and it is used in clipping circuit as well as clamping circuits. Diodes used in different types of logic gates. Next topic in basic electronic components are transistor. A transistor is a semiconductor device. It is used to amplify or switch electronic signals and electrical power. There are few types of transistors are there, that are bipolar junction transistors, avalanche transistors, Schottky transistors and field effect transistors, and number of transistors are there like diffusion transistor, Darlington transistor, dual gate MOSFETs and all. Bipolar junction transistors. These are current control devices, and are two types of NPN and PNPs are there. In NPN, the majority of the current is carried by electrons. In PNP, the majority of the current carried by holes. FET, that means field effect transistors. These transistors are voltage controlled and have high input impedance, which causes a little current to pass through them. They are unable to provide the same type amplification as BJT, that means bipolar junction transistors. Schottky transistors. When a transistor is combined with a Schottky diode, that is called Schottky transistors. Introducing the type of diode prevents the transistors from the saturating by the diversion of extreme input current. Avalanche transistors. It is one kind of BJTs which process the region of collector current and collector to emitter voltage, and which is beyond the voltage of the breakdown of collector to emitter, also called avalanche breakdown voltage. Next topic in basic electronic components are integrated ICs. A very important topic in basic electronic component. An IC is a set of electronic circuits on one small flat piece of semiconductor material. Usually, silicon is used to design different types of ICs. Large number of tiny MOSFETs integrated into a small chip is called IC. Types of ICs are digital ICs. Digital ICs are categorized as logic integrated circuit, such as microprocessors and microcontrollers. Analog ICs. Analog ICs are categorized as linear integrated circuit and RF circuits. RF circuits means radio frequency circuits. Mixed signal integrated ICs are categorized as data acquisition integrated circuits. That means A to D converters and D to digital to analog converters and digital potentiometers. Three-dimensional integrated ICs. 3D ICs are categorized into through silicon via, and that means TSV ICs and copper to copper connection ICs. Generation of ICs. depends upon the transistor count and logic gate number used in an IC, there are different generations in an ICs that are small scale integration IC. In small scale integration IC, transistor count are 1 to 10 and logic gate numbers are 1 to 12. Next one is medium scale integrated IC. In medium scale integrated ICs, transistor count are 10 to 500 and logic gate number is 13 to 99. Large scale integration ICs. In large scale integration ICs, transistor count is 500 to 20,000 and logic gate number is 100 to 9,999. Very large scale integration ICs, that means VLSI. In VLSI, transistor count are 20,000 to 10 lakh and logic gate number is 10,000 to 99,999. Ultra large scale integration ICs are transistor count 10 lakhs plus and logic gate number is 1 lakh plus. These are the main basic electronic components that we use to design different types of electronic circuits and projects. Thank you for watching this video. For more topics in electronics, please subscribe to our channel Future Bench.